is Kware Market, also known as Sukumjinga, a Swahili name which means a daily market. It is located in Rongai town, Kajiado County. And why the name Kware? Approximately 5,800 traders depend on this market to place food on their tables. According to the Society for International Development, Kajiado North has a high working proportion of between 15 to 64 years of age. The traders here get their supplies from Nyeri, Kiambu, and Kajiado County. Sales in this market is mainly done in retail. However, despite the market being one of the busiest in the county, the traders are recycling fuel and sabotage over the deplorable conditions of the market, especially during the rainy season. It has turned out to be a nightmare just entertaining the thoughts of going to the market, as now, various costs have to be incurred, namely umbrellas, gumboots, which in turn probably turn down potential buyers. For Njoroge and others, they hope that the current situation will get better for a better economy.
Kama